I love games. I do games research. I think games are an excellent way to actually introduce students to like truly polymathic education, because in order to design games, you need to be a lot more than just a software developer, a lot more than just a software engineer. You need to know about history, you need to know about art, architecture, you need to know about literature, you know, narrative writing, so many different things come together in game development. And for students, it's also a very good exposure, not just to learn about other disciplines, but also work with students from other departments. So for example, one of the projects that we have right now, where we're developing games to teach kids about food choices.
Next is couch potato.
We have students from the English department, we have some students involved from anthropology, from sociology, we have students from computer science and information sciences, all working together over the course of several semesters to basically build a solution to a problem.
Not eating a meal makes you fall asleep in class that day.
You know, when people think about games, they think about entertainment, they think about waste of time, but from educational standpoint, from the point of view of engaging students, from the point of view of engaging the community, it doesn't really get any better than that.
I wouldn't know that.